time I came to the planet. But every time I come, only a few can understand it. I came as ISIS, my words they tried to ban. I came as Moses, they come and follow my commandments. I came as Solomon, to a people that was lost. I came as Jesus, but they nailed me to a cross. I came as Harriet Tubman, up with the truth to sojourner. Other times, I had to come as Nat Turner. They tried to burn me, lynch me, starve me. So I had to come back as Martin Scorsese. They tried to harm me. I used to be Malcolm X. Now I'm on the planet as the one complaining. Kicking them at the physical, spiritual, trying to like get with you, showing you you were invincible. The Black Panther is the black answer for real. In my spiritual form, I turn into Bobby Seale. On the wheels of steel, my spirit flies away and enters into Kwame Ture.
Wednesday. About to slap Daryl, Eddie, and whoever else wants some. Sweeping everybody, easy money, taking all the money tonight, cheese, getting in the pots. Slaps. Got Mike tonight.
Oh yeah, baby.
We got Mike tonight. These two balls I'm using. I only need one ball. That's it. This one. You see two Rubicon. That's all I'm using all night.
Still waiting on Eddie.
Still waiting on Eddie. He ain't scared, you know what I mean? Still waiting on Eddie. Eddie late. Eddie late, but we got this dude here. He got his ass swept last night. You know what I'm talking about? He deep in the hole. You know what I'm talking about? Deep. How you feel tonight, dude? I just want to know how
I brought different bottle balls again.
You brought different balls?
Team management, that's all it is.
What you think you going to do? Think you going to get swept or you think you going to win
hell
one?
Hell no. Fuck. I'm going to fuck around split again.
Okay, hey, you say you think you going to split. You say you think you going to split. Okay. Split. That's all on here.
That was close. Practice over, dude. You know what I'm talking about? So how you feel after practice?
Oh, I got you, man. Don't worry about it.
You got me?
I got you. I got to redeem my fucking self.
You got some cheese. Oh, God. Come back and see after I sweep his ass again. Damn. Eddie not even here. Eddie not here tonight. God damn. It's me by myself. Hey, I just said he wasn't coming. Look, look who showed up. Yeah, got the full team now. You feel me? Game one.
This is slap.
Got your ass slapped. And I'm going to sweep his ass too. I guarantee you sweep 241. Look at it.
You know he's not getting swept because the fact of he always
go 2-2 and then a 140.
Okay, he said all right.
What'd you do, a butt 36 last week?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, y'all heard that? Watch this. Thank you. 76? Fuck you. Over in a 10, too?
Bro, I ain't gonna try to get over 177.
I'm about to sweep up, y'all, you know what I mean? I'm about to sweep, double sweep. You know what I mean? That's guaranteed my lowest game ever right here. You know what I'm talking about? I mean,
this week?
Yeah, this week. Oh, he got split! He got split! Ah, that's good. Chuck D for the sweep! Hey, you gonna give it to me early, you know what I mean? Because he know I ain't gonna throw no split. Knockoff today, that's a big knockoff. Good shit, man. Good shit. Thank you, thank you, bro. Still up, man. That's a good dig out right there, you feel me? Oh, he beat me the last game too. But not him. He got swept, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah.